Hi guys, welcome to KDrama Club. Today we're watching Lovely Runner episode 16, the finale. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, go. Oh, finally, Byeon-woo-seok. Kim Hae-yoon. Sonji Eop-go, Tyeo. Oh, right. All the memories coming back to him. And the crazy person. And Taesung right behind him. Taesung had to make a decision right here. Ooh. And actually in Korea, a cop pulling a move like that could get him fired. It's not normal for a cop to pull something like that. I mean, it's the right way, but it might not be the smartest way for the cop to do. Oh, Taesung worrying about Sonji before anything. No! Okay, at least the bad guy's hurt. They're both limping! No! Oh, sir, you're gonna get the truck? Oh, wow. Oh, wow. So the fate of getting run over by a car and falling into the bridge got transferred to the bad guy. Oh, I saw it coming back to him. Yes, you are Sonji. Oh, wow. No, we all know he didn't get hit by a car, but if he saw a celebrity on the road with a couple cars, you'll probably think the same way. Wearing heels on a snowy day on Korea? No, don't do that. Remember, this is K-drama moment. You should not do this. The roads are very icy. You can fall and crack your head. Oh, there's so many pretty spots in Korea. Especially when it's snowing. It's very romantic. And it's always Cheonggyecheon. The little river in Seoul. Not the Hangang, but the small one. Like a stream. They're still speaking informal language. Oh my god! He switched to informal language. Switched back to formal. Switched to informal. So his speaking tone is going back and forth from like the present day Sanjay and the Sanjay that knows everything. So that's why he was going back and forth when it comes to formal and informal language. Like each sentence was different. And saying "Sol A" is very informal. And he's speaking in an informal term. Maybe because the last time she turned back time, Sanjay was wearing the watch, so he was maybe able to get the memories back. But it's over, right? Oh, I'm sorry, I'm late. Ah, it's very romantic. And it seems like Christmas season too. And snowing. I actually really like the position they're in right now. Like, mostly if you look at Western media, it'll be the girl in the guy's, like, you know, arms or, like, in the guy. In this position, like, he's hugging into her, and that's fine. Nicholas? I knew it. Well, they got everything sorted out. She's in a place where she wants to be. He's at a place where he wants to be. And we have Taesung. Like father, like son. I like the little glimpse of how detectives in Korea might think it's their fault that someone dies. I kind of like that, actually. It says "My Destiny" with the heart. Crying emojis. It's gonna come out of nowhere. Causing a scene. You're just gonna sit there, sip coffee? Oh, nice! He didn't want to make it obvious, so he bought it for everyone. Yes! Smart! So in Korea, when someone's working, it's pretty common to offer them something sugary or like bready, because you know you need that for energy. You gotta leave with all those cakes and macaroons. Wow, he's so tall. He's so tall. And that is exactly the reason why K-pop idols have been wearing face masks even before COVID era. With the sound effects, I can't. This is why Korean artists and Korean actors can't go anywhere. Sneaky. While the husband is sleeping. Oh no. Is he going to be sleeping the whole time? She gonna kill him? Oh no! Oh no! Oh no! At least he's acting. Oh, very supportive. Is that what girls think? What is she going to do? Casually walked in front of her. scandalous. Actor and writer sleeping. Yeah, people can't know. If this was real, people cannot know. Dispatch will have a field day. Oh, I love the lighting too, the soft hue. That's next level trauma, though. Does he have the watch? Yes, it was me who took the watch. Yes, to grandma. Oh, she put it back. She put it where it belongs. Man, I thought we were gonna spin-off series for the grandma. Did the cup just say sweet time? Of course, the hair roll. Hair rolls are basically Korean girl's best friend. Aww. Packed lunch. Oh, the dad's happy. Oh no, Mom. Oh, he's gonna propose. So ridiculous. Can't believe that never happened. Fifteen years. Oh, Taesung thought he had a chance. Oh, I like the good friend. See, I love that he's man enough to... So saying 우리 or my... Like my soul. It's actually pretty common if you guys are super duper close. Oh, I love that everyone kind of has a glimpse, has some idea. Oh no. Ugh. As a guy, we've all been there being stupid and prideful over something that's very insignificant. Yes, starting of a good bromance. I love that Taesung's expression right there. He knows what's good for her and that he's good for her. So it's okay. Yes, the first birthday is a pretty big celebration in Korea.
Oh, that's a beautiful restaurant. Aww. Ah, the harmony. Aw, so the first birthday is very important celebration because long time ago, back in the day, in Joseon times, it was pretty rare for children to be healthy enough to live in certain situations. So the first birthday was very, very important. And that right there that they're preparing different items on the table. It's for the baby to grab, and it's basically telling the fortune or the future of the child, whatever they grab. For example, the yarn that yarn is for longevity. Pencil is for academics, etc., etc. So passive aggressive. Yes. The dad kind of protecting Sanjay. So that little judge's little hammer thingy is also on the table for the baby to grab.
I love that Sunjae is kind of putting her up. $1,000 check. What is he gonna grab? Money! That means that he's going to be very successful and rich someday. That approves. Bandmates? Oh no, the baby's crying.
Instant 180. But imagine like the power Sanjay has to get a actor in. Harmony? Grandma. Oh my god. Honestly, we gotta give Grandma some points for acting. I think she has like one of the best moments. Little tiny moments. Let's go. Aww. He's so dead. He's so dead. No, she's gonna ruin it! By the way, girls, don't do that. Watch they come out. Watch she proposes to him. No? Oh, he can't propose now. Oh no! Oh no! Oh no! Oh no! Also, the manager is mouthing, "Why? What? No? No! Oh no! Oh no!" He's also saying, "Why?" As a drone. Oh no! Will you marry me? On a drone? Aww. That's a very expensive drone, by the way. The movie is called Wish? Aww, he sent the coffee truck! So it's really common for celebrities to send coffee trucks or food trucks to their friends and pay for everything. So basically sending a coffee truck is to make sure, you know, that shoot or whatever that they're doing is doing well and everyone is being replenished. And it's a really kind thing to do. But it costs, you know, some money. It's our story! It's her story. That's why the girl's in the wheelchair. Oh my god. Full circle. She's editing the movie on Premiere Pro, Adobe, same program I use. he's gonna help her again. I love it. Full circle. Oh! Caught so many. Whoa! Woo! So slick! Wow. So you don't need a fancy fairy, drones, fireworks, cake, a flower boy, anything. You just need a right moment with the right person. Oh, I love the dress. I'm not really digging the bow tie, but wait, did they just see it? What the heck? That's great. 선제 없고 튀어. Oh, a little behind the scene cuts. I like that a lot.
Oh, the bad guy actor was so good, by the way. Man, I think I feel like they time traveled everywhere, but yeah, the pacing was really good. Nothing seemed forced. All the team members and the little wedding photo. Yep, that is it for Lovely Runner. Any questions about the episode? His face is so small, what does this mean? Oh, saying someone's face is very small is a big compliment in Korea. Having a small face itself is like, you know, a beauty standard. Why wasn't Seol wearing a hanbok at the baby's birthday too? I mean, like, she can, but like, you don't really have to. It's mostly the elders and the mom and dad and the children who wear hanbok. The Koreans really think 11 p.m. is early? Yes, it's very early. You have to remember in Korea, like, there is no cutoff time for, you know, drinking. How much is a coffee truck? I'm guessing like, I'm guessing around 5 grand. It's not that expensive, like thinking. It's not like over the top. Like sending a coffee truck, which includes like, you know, some pastries and whatnot for, it usually depends on like how many people you have to serve, but it doesn't cost that much. Yeah, a lot of fan clubs send those. So it's not like crazy, like ridiculous amount of money. Can you explain a little bit more on the first birthday items kept for the baby to choose and what it means? Judge's hammer. Judge, obviously. Microphone is usually celebrity. Money is, you know, success. Pencil is academic success. Yarn is longevity. What else is there? There's the I don't know, but there are a lot of things that do happen. A lot of items. Does everyone do that party for the first birthday? I mean, it depends. Usually you do a little party for the family. It's very important. Did you have a ceremony like that? What did you pick? I picked a pencil, and yes, I did have a party. Like, if you're Korean, it's like a tradition. Is it always done at the first birthday? Yes, it's the first birthday that matters. Kenji, did your mom have birth dreams she told about? Yes. Every Korean person does have birth dreams. Pencil means academic success. Or like, you know, brains. usually. Anyways, that is it for Lovely Runner. Thank you. Thanks to everyone who've watched all the episodes with us. And I'll catch you guys with another K-drama.